I'm Sam Riggs, I'm 19 years old.
I'm Naomi, I'm 21.
I'm Steph, I'm 20, and I'm going into third year doing nursing in Trinity.
I'm Adele, I'm 21.
I'm Sam Yates, I am a postgrad in the School for Drama.
My name is Stephen, I'm from Kibarik, on the north side. I've just finished my first year of sleep medicine, and I'm 17, believe it or not.
I think that the queer scene in Ireland is kind of, it's markedly different than that in America.
Being a straight member, it's no really different to being like a gay member or a trans member, because it's not, you know, you don't come in your first day and say, hi, I'm Steph and I'm straight. Like, it's just, you know, hi and I'm Steph.
Well, like, I'm bisexual, I was, I've been really open about it.
Right through sixth year, I'd kind of struggled, well, basically ignored my sexuality. And when I came to college, I thought, okay, I've had enough of this kind of completely ignoring the problem, and I just wanted to explore it a little bit more and kind of see what would happen then.
I came out towards the end of my second year in college. So when I started college and everything, I obviously wasn't out, and it was a gradual thing for me. So by the end of my second year, yeah, I was out to my group of friends in my course.
I was nervous when I joined because, almost strangely, I was worried about people seeing me joining. That was a really odd kind of sensation because I hadn't been openly out in my hometown before, like I hadn't advertised the fact. So when I kind of joined up, I felt really strange about it. It was kind of like a declaration almost that, you know, I was gay and this was something I was going to be going for.
And then, yeah, so when I was in my second year, I started kind of looking more into it. But it was basically through the website I'd be looking up and looking up information and things on it.
Well, when I opened the Freshers pamphlet, there was like this whole colourful pamphlet there, and it just told me about who, what, when. You know, it gave me all the necessary information, and I decided, you know, this is something I really wanted to do.
Before I joined, yeah, I was absolutely terrified. I think I circled the QSOC stand numerous times. It took me 2 or 3 days of being awkward and silly until I finally signed up.
The first thing I did would have been, I went to the coffee hours on a Wednesday, because that's when I had kind of, I don't know, I had like 3 hours off during the day. It was the most time I had to kind of, I don't know, settle myself and just be like, okay, done, come on, I can do this, just relax, fine. And pluck up the courage then to make my way up.
No, the tightness and the friendships and the fun. I didn't expect that.
A lot of those friendships are ones that I'll take with me.
But like, the friends I made through are probably the closest friends I have now.
Yeah, it was a real turning point, like, really, in my life, I'd say.
It's just been, I don't know, just made my confidence just skyrocket. I'm so much, I find it so much easier to talk to people now. I'm a lot more open.
Really, I was very, very pleasantly surprised that it wasn't this big monster that scared people away.
I was like walking up to the sock room by myself, and like I was just thinking back to September when I was just so nervous and so scared walking up those stairs, and I practically like skipped up into the room, and like, you know, it just felt like, you know, like just like, yeah, home with Trinity.
Just go for it.